Hey guys, Scope here. We're back with more Let's Play I Go Blind. In the last episode, we made it up here to what is supposedly called the Stone Pillar. I don't know, but it's time to wake up. Come on, Yorda, we've got places to go. Daughter of the Queen, ha ha ha. Alright, so we made it up here, we pulled that switch, and yeah, that's a long way down. Don't think I can survive that, so would be best not to try. Well, I don't suppose I can climb along that. That just doesn't look stable. Oh, there's the door. A door? Well, can I climb this? Oh, well, that's just weird, because what? Like, how do you expect to climb this wall? There's so many walls here. How do you expect to know which one to climb? All right, can I cross right here because it's broken? Or can I not cross because it's broken? It's got to be one of the two. Okay. Awesome. Good thing that one piece right there was luckily broken. Alright, let's drop down. Whoop. Whoop. Hiya. Drop down. There we go. Oh, son of a bitch. They always have to do that. They always have to do that. They always have to unleash the monsters as soon as I get across. Okay, well, a lot of people said in the comments that by opening the doors, you can, or by opening the door with Yorda, you can kill the monsters, which I obviously knew because I figured it out once I did it in that big room, but thank you for telling me, but I don't think at this point I have the necessary skills to do so, to get her over to that door before the monsters kill her, so. Are they coming up here to get her? Oh, no, they're just floor monsters. Okay, we don't have any birds. Well, damn, now I climbed all the way back over here for nothing. My island shakes in the sun's wide dreams. I was listening to the song for this. It, like, when you're on the selection screen of Shadow of the Colossus or Ico, it plays this song when you're on selected Ico, and it's like, it's one of the greater songs of this game. The Heal Save Point song is obviously my favorite, but that song is really good too. It's like the main theme, I think. I really want to get the Ico melody in the mist. It's the soundtrack. Oh, look at what do we have here. This looks dangerous. Yeah. Can I climb up here? No. Oh, no, jeez. Whoa. Okay, yeah, that focuses over to Yorda. Interesting. Alright, well, I guess I better... Whoa! Jeez, man, you gotta be careful with this analog control. Oh, this is scary. This is... Whoa, look at that building over there. I don't really want to leave Yorda over there, especially since there's monsters! But... Oh, wait, what... Okay, I see a window. Alright, I'm pretty sure I can't go down there, so I must have to do that swinging thing again. Here we go. That's so awesome. It reminds me of playing on the swings, man. Alright, I think just one more should do it. You know, maybe I gotta fall a little bit down. There we go. Maybe that will do it. And it's so realistic, too. Like, well, I guess I think it would take a little bit more work than that. Alright, next revolution, I'm letting go. I'm doing it, I'm letting go. Hiya! Up, bad choice, bad choice. You're dead. You're dead, Ico. Ico, you're dead. Fall into the pits below, into the ocean. Jeez, did I really have to watch him? Oh, did I really have to watch that? Was that necessary, game? Wow. That was brutal. That was brutal. That just made our past... No, get up. Alright, I think I'm pretty sure we need her to stand on this platform. I mean, wouldn't make much sense otherwise. Alright, so at least now we know we don't have to come back here once the monsters come back. Monsters! Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. For some reason, I just got the Final Fantasy VII motorcycle theme stuck in my head when you're doing that chase. The Shinra Highway. But of course, that's spoilers, so, you know, we don't want to talk about that. Anywho. Shimmy, 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 shimmy. Thank God there's such just like peaceful bird chirps out here. It's so beautiful. Alright, let's get out of here. Yes, I know, monsters. Can I skip this? Can I skip this scene? Monsters! I guess you can't. What are you gonna do? Alright, so let's get back down here and let's try this again. Careful. Yeah, the camera changes there, which is a little wrong, to be honest. And slide. Alright, so maybe this time we don't want to go all the way to the bottom, but like right next to it. Okay, or we can go all the way to the bottom. That's fine. Whatever. Maybe we want to build up a little bit more momentum. Maybe a little bit more momentous. Just keep holding it. Keep swinging. Yeah, that's where I let go last time, and that didn't work. Maybe if I hold the directions towards which the swing chain is swinging. No, it doesn't look like I'm gaining anymore. Okay, we're going to need to climb a little bit higher. Alright, looks like this is the next layer. Yeah, this looks about right. Oh god, that should have made it. I think that would have made it. Oh god. I just don't have it. He's just not getting the momentum necessary. Like, look at it. His backswing, it's not wide enough. I think I need to go down one a little tiny bit more. No, not all the way to the bottom, dude. Like, that's too high. Dude, like, can't you stop somewhere in between? I guess not. Whoa, is that a monster I see? Holy crap, it is. They're trying to attack me, the little bastards. Oh, okay, there you go. You just have to press triangle to jump. Alright. Son of a bee. Look at this. Yeah, I don't even have to worry about protecting Yorta. You guys are pussies. Alright, these are the guys that hide in the ground, it looks like. You want some? Yeah, you gotta get them before they can hide in the ground. There you go. Alright, that's it. That's all you guys got. Any more of you? Yeah, of course. I'm not even gonna give you a chance to spawn, biatch. Alright, who wants some more first? Look at you guys. This is nothing. This is so easy without having to protect Yorta. Of course, she's probably getting, like, eaten up there, and I don't even know it. But the portal's down here, so we're okay. As long as we're guarding the portal, we know she's not getting taken away. Oh, you want more? Oh, I see. Their eyes disappear once they die. But if their eyes are still on them, then they're alive. Okay. Well, we got rid of the monsters. Well, what now? Shouldn't there be a lever down here? A lever? Secret lever. They would appear not. Oh, wait. What is this? Oh, crap. We've got two of these. Which one do I... We've got blocks. O is the button you press. Okay. I'm going to do the other one, too. I don't know if I need to, but... You know, knowing my luck, you probably do. So before I jump through this hole... I feel bad. I'm, like, going to be leaving the area. And what about Yorta? Jeez, man. Whoa, what the hell? Oh shit! Ha! We're back here! Whoa, no way. Okay, so... Yeah, I remember. Remember when we came over here, there were these blocks in the wall that I saw? Dude, who would've thunk? Jeez. If I would've just kept track of my architecture, you know, I would've realized. Alright, so do I have to push these in the hole? But then if I held down the switches, that wouldn't do much except to open these doors, which I've already been through. Tree, can you get out of my way? I'm trying to look around. Why is there, like, a carved-out pathway here? Okay, well, the only area I haven't been here is this area right here. That path that leads around right there. And there's a chain up there. Okay, yeah, I remember seeing that before, but... Okay, we can't get to it, but now that we have these blocks... Aha! I get it! That one didn't take me long. Alright. Let's move this, then. Do we need both? I don't know. That'd be messed up if you... Well, I guess if you needed two of them, you could just climb back in, because now we have a block on this side. And, Aiko, you push that block. Got some skill. At least they have handles on them. That's nice. Unlike the blocks in, you know, Ocarina of Time. Those don't even have handles, dude. Okay. So, I don't see anything over here of importance. Oh, poor Yorta. I hope she's okay. Oh, we got a chain. Let's climb it. What else can you do with it, right? Ugh. Man, we're at 10 minutes already? That is inconceivable. Irrefutably inconceivable. Okay, we're gonna need to just turn. There we go. That's how it's done.
That's how it's done.
Oh, man. This is crazy. Alright, where are we at now? Damn, dude, this is really high. That kind of fall could kill a man. Alright, what do we do? Going here? Kilimanjaro? Yeah, looks like there's nothing else. Let's go. Where will this take us? Jeez. Who knows, right? Oh, jeez. Am I above Yorda? Okay, that's where that came up. That's that switch. Alright, so she must be right over the wall there. Yeah, because that's the door. Okay, doesn't look like there's anything I can do here. So, the ladder. The ladder is where we must go. Oh my god. Okay, sorry about that, guys. We're back. We were mid-ladder climb there. Jeez. Okay, so let's climb up. Climb, climb, climb. Oh, where? Oh, jeez, I got so scared. She wasn't on the platform, but she's standing right there. Okay. That's good. Very nice. Okay, so what's over here? Jeez. Can't believe I didn't see this over here before. Like, how did I not see this chain? Whoa. Oh, crap. We've got a lever over there. I imagine that's where I need to go. Oh, great. I am not good with these chain swings, man. Oh, God. That was so lucky. That was so lucky. Okay. Well, do I pull this? Pull it. What is he going to do? Oh, well, there you go. But she wasn't on it. What the hell? Yorda, you need to get on this, dear. I need you to get on this, Yorda. How do I make her go on that? I'm not even... Can I call her from up here? Will she hear me? Get on the platform, Yorda. Oh, there you go. You're so smart. Okay, now... Send her to her doom! No, I'm just kidding. Oh, there she goes. Look at her. Not even afraid. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, I gotta get down there. But if I jump, I'll die. I'm not going all the way back around. Alright, maybe if I fall down this chain, I won't take such a hit. Oh yeah, there you go, you don't take a hit from that at all. Jesus, I'm going. Jeez, man, they don't give you no time there. Alright, get her out of there, get her out of there. Thank God those little guys don't attack you, or I'd be screwed. Alright, who wants some? I'll just kill you guys while I'm waiting. Ha! You guys fell off the edge, you tards. Wait, are you guys gonna come out and fight me or what? There we go. Bring it! Man, you just ran right into my stomach punch. See ya! It's like he was just beelining for Yorda and then I just come and sideswipe him, you know, with the clothesline, with an uppercut. Alright, and while we're waiting, I guess that guy's dead. I'll kill you little buggers. Alright, who else wants some? Oh, we're just coming out of this portal now, huh? See ya! Dude, it's like, how can you be no match for a stick? Yeah, Yorda's probably getting captured over there. Okay, his eye's out. He must be dead. No, I think if Yorda actually does get captured, what it does is the camera pans over to you. You see how it did that when she got captured when I was still up on the chain, so yeah. I guess I could have opened this door and killed all these guys, but oh well. I kind of like fighting them. It's good practice, I guess. Are those little, like... Okay, look, there's little kids with horns on these... statues. That's weird, especially since those are supposed to be, like, bad omens, you know? It's kind of odd. Alright, so we figured out that puzzle with a stone pillar area. And now we are here. I don't think we've seen this area before. No, we're not worrying about Opa. Okay, we've got an extendable bridge. Oh wait, yeah, this is that room with the graveyard and the torches, and where I bombed that wall. Okay, and this is where this bridge connects to, over here. Alright, so I guess it's kind of pointless now, since I already reached the other side. It doesn't look like there's much we can do here, so let's just go on through. Oh. Alright, let's go. Opswa? Sounds like he's saying opwa, too. You know, like, somebody used to say that in some video game or something. Okay, we've got a ladder. That go? Good question. Alright, where are we? Oh, holy crap! That's the main gate. We're like right up above it. But see, look, outside there's like no bridge or anything. How would you even be able to get out if the gate was open? Alright, so we're up here now and we're gonna travel to that building. That huge building over there, what's that gonna do? It's a dead end. Well, okay, can we just come to the edge here and jump off? Jump outside the gate. I don't see why we couldn't. Unless there's, of course, watery doom beneath us. Ooh, look at the birds. The birds. This is beautiful. So that's what lies outside the castle there. Man, it's amazing. Yeah, I guess we couldn't jump just over the edge. You'd kind of die. Alright, well, let's head towards this lone building here. Look at this. This has got to be the most beautiful thing I've seen in the game this far. Just, well, besides the windmill. But look, just traveling along this large open path. This looks like a perfect thumbnail right here. Just boom, put Ico right there. Ico 7. Just right there in the corner. That'd be great. Oh, man. And just the way the camera pans, too. It's so perfectly. I'm not controlling that. Now I am. See, when it's stupid like that, that's me controlling it. Okay, there's a ladder here, but there's also a door. Why don't you open that, Yorta? Just, Oh, wow. Lovely camera angle. That was great. Oh, and she's running in again, just like she did to the main gate. There must be something important in here. Well, I want to see what's up here. So I can climb into this. Huh. Hiya! Alright, well, it doesn't look like there's anything I can do. Maybe that's for later. Alright, let's go inside. See where Yorta is. Probably getting captured by monsters! Oh, or not. Ooh, look, a stick restocking. Oh, dude, cutscenes? Let me guess, monsters, right? Oh, a sword? Dude, I want that sword. Look at me, I was just getting excited for new sticks, and there's a sword. Well, I'm gonna get a new stick anyway. I have some superstition that, I don't know if I'm right or not, but that sticks will do more damage if they're fresh. Okay, there's a gate here. Oh, fine. Okay, I know Yorta can climb ladders, so climb up this ladder with me, Yorta. I know you can climb ladders. I've seen you do it. I've seen you climb down one. I don't know if I'm... Yeah, you can climb up. Oh, look at me. I'm just over here spamming the call button, and she's like, I'm working on it. All right. Oh, yep. Sure enough. Monsters. Oh, thank God there's a save point. We were just about out of time anyway. Right, well, let's just spam the big guy here since the little guys are just vaginas. I'm just going to spam him, dude, until he dies. Yeah, he's still alive. His eyes are open. Still alive. His eyes are open. I don't know how many other portals there are here, but I just want that guy to die. God, he had a lot of HP. And die. I love killing those guys. It's so satisfying. Wow, that was it, really? Just the one big guy? Okay. Well, anyway, guys, we are out of time, so I'm going to save here, wherever we are. Yeah, come sit down. Come on. It's nice. I don't know why she ran in here, what the big deal was. Maybe it was the sword. Anyway, so we are going to save here, guys. Alright, so we were at the stone pillar at about 2 hours. Where are we at now? Yes, we'll overwrite. Dude, actually, you know what? I'm going to save on a different file, just because the recording kind of hiccuped at the beginning. I'm just going to be safe in case I have to re-record this. But I probably won't have to. Okay, we are now at the East Arena. Interesting, I wonder if there's a West Arena. Or a South Arena. I doubt there would be a North Arena because we're equal to the main gate. Anyways, we're at about 2 hours and 16 minutes. Pretty good. Pretty good. We're doing alright. Anyways, that will be it for this episode of Let's Play Eco Blind. In the next episode, we will continue through the East Arena. Maybe we'll get a sword. I better get that sword. It better not just be for show. That's all I'm saying. That's all I'm saying. Alright, I will see you guys next time. Goodbye.